Alright, cool. Click ready.
Alright, I'm ready.
Begin!
Okay, what the- what is this?
Now you can switch your characters.
I'm so wait, hold on a second. I'm so confused right now.
Oh no, I'm so bad at this kind of stuff.
What is this?
How do you- I don't play card games.
What's this?
It's all good.
I'm confused.
I'm really bad. Oh no.
I'm confused.
This game is just kawaii.
I don't understand what I'm doing, so I'm just gonna pick one of each card. I don't know.
Do it.
How many cards do we get?
Oh. Okay, I'm ready. I guess I'm ready. I don't know what I'm doing.
You get the amount of cards that says deck at the top of your screen right under your character.
Like that I understand.
Oh, I see.
Where's my character? Jeez. Where'd he go?
I'm confused right now, so bear with me.
Let's see.
So who are we waiting on?
Probably me.
Hurry up!
Alright. I'll do that then.
I don't know what I'm doing!
I'm not yet prepared. Oh, oops.
You'll have an encounter.
Okay.
Wait.
I'm ready to go.
So lost right now.
Pretty much.
I just picked random cards.
You know, yeah. If you play the game, I'm sure you'll get it.
I like card games and everything, but this doesn't look promising at all.
I don't know.
Oh, I'm player one apparently. What is happening?
Oh no. Player three. Okay.
What the hell? What? What?
Oh, gold is the same person as me.
Cool.
I'm gonna be really confused.
I don't. What?
What is going on?
What the hell is happening? What is? What did I just? What happened?
Okay.
You work to get stars, right? And once you get 10 stars, you get to the next star.
Card?
The goal of this game is to get all 5 stars.
Okay.
Wait, I don't choose a card to use. Can I use? What's the?
You just set a trap or something? I guess. And pretty much, you can get stars by earning all the mini stars, or you can battle people, and the more wins you get more stars.
Okay.
Wait, says 4 stars already.
No. It's like the big stars next to it.
I have 1 star already, so. Everyone has 1 star, what the hell?
Yeah, but you have 4 little stars, apparently.
I don't know what the hell I'm doing.
I'm so confused.
I'm so confused.
If you go on the bonus thing, then you get extra stars.
I don't know what those red faces are. I don't know if I want to go over there.
I think those are the random enemy.
This game sucks.
Oh, fuck that.
What?
I'm so confused.
What the hell is this game?
Don't worry about it.
I should worry right now. What the hell?
Why didn't Mills get any stars? Oh, now she got 2.
Oh, what?
Yeah, that's my trap.
Oh, I healed. What the hell?
Oh.
Okay.
What?
He healed because he was on a home. What is it? You see the numbered menus you can see?
What the fuck? What is happening? I don't understand this game.
The spaces with the numbers.
Oh, yeah.
With the light pops on them, right?
Okay.
It's like, if you get enough stars, you had to go back to your home space to get one of the big stars. You're pretty much like cashing it in, you could say.
Okay. I'm so confused still, but...
So Mills is... Alright, go ahead.
What the hell's happening here?
I can't use any cards. Okay.
What is happening?
So pretty much you can defend or evade, and if you don't...
Ouch!
Yay! I did something good, I guess.
Is she dead?
Jay up and you stole all her stars.
Thank you.
You could say.
Wow.
Stole 2 of mine.
So pretty much evade is if you get equal or more evade than the other guy's attack, you completely dodge the move. But if you go to defense, you pretty much get the difference of the attack, you could say.
So where on the board do we want to go?
Okay, give me a second. I need to kill Apex real quick. Alright, so pretty much, right? We're here.
Oh my god, her trap won't allow me to use any cards. God damn.
Why didn't it let me use any cards?
Okay, so
though?
Pretty much I'm going to roll attack right now, Apex, okay?
I can't do anything.
Exactly, but I'm going to roll attack. I rolled a 5. You can defend it and then try to get the difference.
Get the fuck out of here.
Or you could just. Alright, that's fine too. Well, fuck you too. Seriously though, you're gonna roll a 7 on me?
I'm gonna roll a 7. Get the fuck out of here.
Okay, bitch. That's fine. That's
bitch.
Bitch.
It's okay.
Shit out of you.
Wait, what the hell?
This
happened?
This is the most confusing thing I've ever.
I don't understand what just happened.
You'll get used to it. You'll get used to it. Don't worry.
I'm not used to this at all.
I'm so confused still.
Like, oh, she needs to roll a 4 or higher to revive. There you go, she revived.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Alright, let's see.
Oh, yeah, I can't move still because of that stupid trap.
So are we supposed to activate all of these normas or whatever they are?
Yes, the normas, the default norma when you start the game is 10 stars, right?
Mm-hmm.
And so, like, Mills has 8, Aphex has 6, Jay has 4, and I have 3. And once you get 10 stars, you go back to your numbered space with the lollipop on it. Like, so since Aphex is player 1, he has to go to his number 1 lollipop space, right?
Okay.
Oh, okay.
And once you do that, you can cash in the norma to get another star.
Oh,
so say, say that Aphex manages to get 10 stars and he goes back to his thing. He can activate his norma to get the second star, and then he can either choose his next norma to be the number of stars he gets or the number of battles he won.
Oh.
Like, Mills already won 2 battles for some reason. So.
She's
for some
ass.
Reason.
Kicking ass and taking names.
Anyway, I'm just gonna play this card. The hell is this?
I still
are you kidding me right now?
Me.
Yeah, it just randomly gave you 2 damage. I love this.
That was stupid.
Go this way. Should I attack Jay?
Kick her ass.
I can't do anything, though. It doesn't let me use it.
That's fine.
Kick her ass.
It says can't select. Why?
That's fine. Technically, I'm losing right now because I have less HP, but I think I can take her. Fuck you.
Oh, yeah.
Wait,
you
what
can
even
totally
is that?
Take her.
Evade. That's his attack. Now you have to either defend or evade.
No,
you just gotta roll high.
Her character has plus 2 evade, so she's gonna evade it anyway.
Oh.
Yeah, so wait. Just click evade.
Click evade, and roll.
What are you doing?
There you go.
I don't understand.
Now you can attack him back.
I can't roll.
Okay,
oh,
there you go.
No, that's just
I'm saved.
What happened?
There you
what
go. Life is saved.
I'm so lost right now.
What I understand a tiny bit.
What the hell?
The bonus spaces give you extra stars.
My turn, okay.
Oh, okay. And if you roll the dice on those things, you get the amount that you get.
I've been standing here for so long.
If you land on a green space, you get a card.
Yay, I like cards.
I just got a random item in my inventory and I don't know what it is.
You can't even use the card.
Fight Mills. Aww.
I don't
if you land on a blue space, you lose the amount of stars.
So you don't want to land on a blue space?
You do not want to land on a blue space.
Ever?
Oh, great. Good to know after I was on.
Nice. And if you land on someone else's lollipop thing, you get 1 HP back.
Okay.
What the hell?
So pretty much now Aphex's goal is to get back to his number 1 spot because he has 13 stars already. Or he can spend 5 stars to do a... What did he just do?
Kick your ass.
Hey!
Nice.
I draw a card. Wait, ooh.
See, Mills is really close to her space, so...
I'm gonna get there. Woo!
Uh-oh.
Give me that star.
Are you kidding me right now?
Just the next Norma.
I'm so lost right now.
I'm gonna do that one.
Okay, so now she switched her normal to battles, because her normal's thingy is highlighted to win.
Not about that star
this
life.
This is by far one of the most confusing games ever right now.
I don't even know what that said.
Can I beat up Jay again? I can't.
You should land on that blue one.
What the hell?
What are you doing?
I shall fight for Seagull.
What?
Is that because you landed on a red one?
Yes.
What?
Stars based
what
on
just
that.
Happened?
I fought a Seagull.
I'm so confused, dude. I'll draw a card.
I don't even know what these cards do. It doesn't even let me use them.
Use them before you do the turn.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, and
but
also.
Like when I did that, it said cannot. It
wait,
said
how much did I roll? I didn't see.
Oh, the highlighted spaces give you that.
Oh my god, she's fighting a goddamn chicken.
It's so cute.
Do I have to use a card?
Chicken.
I don't know what the hell's happening here, but all I know is Mills just fights chicken.
No!
Oh,
I won it anyway. Sweet.
What?
Okay.
Yeah, the evade has to be higher.
I don't know what to do. Okay, let's try and use a... Okay, I can't select either card, so I only have this option.
Card has a cost to the right of it. That is, don't you dare. Don't fight me.
Really? Beat him up. You can get revenge because he has lower health than you.
Jay, come on.
And now, okay. Now you can use a card.
Okay.
No, it said I couldn't.
Wow.
There you go.
Imagine she
rolls
loses, right?
Good, please.
Oh! Oh, that's messed up.
Defend it. You can't evade it.
I have no idea what, like,
and she's dead. She died.
Again.
Wait, so what's the difference between defend and evade?
Evade, if you roll higher than his number, you evade it in fully. If
you
defend
don't
take
any damage at all.
Yeah, and if you do defend, it subtracts the difference between both your numbers.
This game's too much for my brain to comprehend.
You get used to it really quickly.
This is why I
don't. Are you kidding me right now? Oh my god.
Wow. Good job.
Apex, you better make back.
Hey, you're really close to me now.
Mills, you better not.
Because Mills can't fight you yet.
She could fight me.
Why not?
Fight me. Fight me. Fight me.
You only have one space left.
Fight me. Fight me.
Oh,
fight
right. One left?
Fight right.
Yeah, you see the highlighted spaces?
Oh, I see.
Damn it. I want to kick your ass.
Yeah.
Man, Mills is killing all of us right now, though.
I hate this game.
I'm so bad. Oh, hey.
Oh, well, there you go.
I hate this game.
You use a card.
I have such bad luck with that stuff.
Yeah, I guess not. Let's do it. Yay.
I hate this
game. This one. He won, I guess.
Oh, okay.
The music changed. I don't understand what's happening
right
now.
It switches to the character's theme. I'm gonna go to... Yeah, I already got two more wins, though.
What the fuck is happening right now?
I don't even know.
Fight, Jay.
Right, kick her scrawny ass.
So if there's someone on the red panel, it doesn't activate what it would do if it's empty?
I did. Oh! Yeah, Jay, you can evade it if you try.
You just need, like...
Try really hard.
Yeah.
If you get a 5 or a 6 evade, you evade it completely.
Oh, yeah, because yes,
well, that's not gonna happen, but whatever.
Oh.
Are you kidding me right now?
Or that can happen. Oh.
Apex should like totally die right now.
Yeah!
Nice.
Are you. What the f. Oh my god.
This is all literally just
Apex, you were right next to your little.
The are you kidding?
Look at his picture.
Right
look
there.
At his little head.
Oh,
oh it's my
god.
He's out of the frame.
Oh my god, I'm so upset right now.
Apex, you're so close to achieving a Norma. Now you only have 2 stars.
This game sucks dick. This game really sucks dick.
No.
This game is so good for making people salty, though.
This game, no. No, this game, screw this game. I'm done. I'm done already. I'm done already.
It's so kawaii. Hey, roll a 5. Never mind.
Kidding me?
Dude.
What?
Hey,
the
that
hell?
Was me last time.
Kick her ass, please. Avenge me now. Mills has 3 cards. Oh my god.
I still can't use any of them.
Wait, how? What? Okay. I guess
oh, wow.
Wait, in order to use the cards, is it the stars?
There's
because
it says on the left it has level, right? And that's the normal you have to get to be able to use it. And on the right is cost. Those are the amount of stars you have.
Okay, I didn't know about the level. Okay, that makes sense. I can't use any of them.
This game sucks.
Fight me.
Sure. Fight me.
No.
Oh wow. Nice one.
Oh my god. Oh, you don't understand this. I don't understand what's happening.
So many stars.
I really don't understand what's happening.
What did you just?
Let's see what I can do. Okay.
What is that? What?
Someone revive me.
Yeah, have fun with that, Apex. You're just sleeping in the corner. Come on, get up. Wake up.
I'm dead. This game. What the hell is this game?
Oh, these are all battle cards. That's why.
Oh
that makes
my
sense.
God.
It already has 41 stars.
I have 33, don't worry. I'm getting
good. He has 0 wins.
Stop at home, yes.
Oh, he has another one. Defeat to an enemy.
Wow, defeat 5 or more enemies or get 70 or more stars. You know, I'm gonna battle.
Child's play.
I'm gonna fight now.
Child's play.
I'm still dead.
Easy.
Wow, I'm back. NB4 Golden kicks my ass.
Alright.
Swear to God. Jesus Christ, this game. Oh my gosh, you can get another one. It just switches to her theme, which is this lame theme.
Because it's so cute.
It's a kawaii game.
I hate this game.
Because I'm adorable.
And she can get a normal
tuna. Don't fight me, Jay.
Fight him, please. Kick his ass and stop him from getting to me.
Got him.
So Aphex is losing.
No, shit!
Wait, what? Defeat 2 enemies.
You can make a choice.
Defeat 2 or more enemies, get 30 or more stars. What?
So you already have 2.
I
don't understand.
Pretty much, you see the big stars next to your face?
Yeah.
You just got the second one because you had 10 stars.
Now your next step, you have to either kill 2 people.
That's
or...
your next goal. Which would you rather have to do to level up?
Oh fuck! I can't get 30 stars.
Then beat people up. You already have 2 wins.
She got well then. Oh god damn it!
Please,
can I move?
Oh, you're safe.
Oh my
you're
god!
Safe for
thank
now.
You, Lord. Give me enough stars. Yes!
Oh come on.
Yes, stop at home. Thank God. Okay.
It's just enough.
I'm gonna kick people's asses now.
Fight Jay.
Oh no. Wow, you're so rude to her. Jesus Christ.
I need to fight people to level up.
Poor Jay.
Kill her dead.
Mm-hmm. Jay's gonna get her ass beat right now again.
Wait, why is she attacking first?
Uh-oh.
Okay. Because maybe she's on her home, maybe. I don't
aww,
know.
Yeah, that probably. Sucks.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Mills
it's
is
a counter.
Mills is in trouble.
This is awkward.
It's zombie.
You can still save yourself if you try.
Zombie.
Don't let it be a 7 or an 8.
Or she could defend it.
Yeah!
I'm still alive!
God damn, that was rude. Got a lover's quarrel over here.
I just didn't want to die.
I don't think anyone wants to die in this game.
Huh? Wow, she already got her third Norma?
What?
I don't know.
I thought she was supposed to... Wasn't she supposed to, like, kill 2 people?
She already has 2 wins.
Oh my god.
In Apex, you have 0.
Damn, thanks.
Step up your game.
Exactly. Excuse or else you. I'm gonna step up for you.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Wanna go?
Oh, I'm kicking your ass.
Bring it.
Kick your fucking ass right now.
Ah, good one.
You wanna
good
fuck,
one.
You wanna fucking me, boy? You wanna fucking me, boy?
You wanna go? You wanna go? Let's do it!
That's
a
mistake!
Oh, no!
Nice job.
Oh my god! He has 32 stars now!
Yeah, suck my butt!
I have 50 stars. I want more.
Oh, I got a Norma! Wait, what?
Wait, why on my square?
If you land directly on someone else's square.
Yeah, I got it on... I got mine from Gold's space.
Oh, because that was my second win, apparently.
Dang it.
That's why, that was my second win. Thank you, Golden.
So can we not move and draw a card in the same turn?
I don't know.
Yeah, look at you. Look at you. All sad and shit down there.
Don't worry, I'll be back soon. I'll be back.
This game is right now. Though, still. Wow. Jay, kick his ass.
Don't do it.
I don't have faith in doing it.
What did I get?
Ooh.
Right. Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, blue was bad.
Yep.
Right?
Yep.
Oh, no. Oh, wait, no. What's going to happen when I...
20.
Oh.
What happened?
She got so shocked.
Oh, what's this name? I don't know what to
beat up Golden, beat up Golden.
Land on my trap.
Kick his butt.
Oh my god, she actually did it.
Sure.
Oh wow.
Oh,
keep doing it.
Twin battle.
Oh wow, our stats are the exact same.
We are the same character.
You can do it, Jay.
Oh, right. I've never been the first person.
Oh my god. Oh,
wow.
I don't know which one's which.
I'm the one that just rolled.
Oh, okay. Gold, you're going down.
I just rolled. I didn't know I would actually go like on to your
thing. Oh, here we go. Is he gonna do it?
Here it goes.
Oh. Yeah.
Got punched.
Saved by the bell.
Punched in the face. Uh-oh.
Wrong choice.
Poor Jay.
How rude.
Poor Jay.
I feel like doing another fight. Let's go. You geodome thingy. Go.
Uh-oh.
I was right.
Uh-oh.
You better obey.
Uh-oh.
That's what you get.
I got killed by a rock.
Oh my god, I just... Oh, well.
Avenge me, thanks. Avenge me.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, yay!
Take all my stars that he got for me?
Probably.